The eight-month federal election campaign could not have started any worse for the Labor Party, with exiled federal MP Craig Thompson arrested and facing 150 fraud charges. As well, there were explosive allegations at a Sydney corruption hearing into the conduct of former state Labor MPs. We'll get to those shortly. But first, Craig Thompson's dramatic arrest today. Our political editor Hugh Rimmington is in Canberra, of course.
Well, any momentum that the Prime Minister might have hoped to have seized, Sandra, with her announcement of the election date yesterday, hit an absolute wall today. The sight of a federal MP being arrested, being marched along beside police, and then being charged with serious offences cannot do anything but damage brand Labor in this election year.
Thank you. Breaking news there on the arrest of MP Craig Thompson on those fraud charges. He's now facing 150.